Hey everyone, I'm Olga and this is Fish and Glitch Game. So today Friday and as usual new fish. So taking rewards from championship. Of course no new fish. I know that this fish is epic fish in New Zealand location. So rods, claim and claim. So going challenge, yeah, so new fish, jackfish, it's maybe new. So small bag of rods, so really price not so good. But we maybe understand this because in this week, better boards and all. So window with common fish, with rare fish. There's jackfish. So rare. Five, yeah. So in second box without lures for new fish. So which rewards? Super rewards. And without huge pack? Really stupid week. I don't know who create these events. Not events, but task and prizes. It's awful, really. So I understand that for this week it is maybe normal because we understand that, I don't know, should miss maybe this week and that's end. Okay, so let's try doing something. We need new fish and I displayed my positions. So for common fish, all first level except 1 7 level. Next rare fish 1 level, 7 level, 1, 5. First, 6. First, 2. And first. So, I think you can predict that New Zealand is not my location. But, should doing something to proceed first boxes. So for taking, so doing something. What about license? Not very good. Skills. So we need, no, I don't want why. So maybe in first box not, in second not, in third not, in four. So if I can proceed to four box, first box, I can take some tokens. But really maybe it not happen help me. So go to try and something done. Okay, go with dual with new fish. May it help me something. So it will be interesting. How do something? Better. 8 stars. Interesting. Yeah, maybe trying to find jackfish. So epic fish, it's not legendary, so it's possible. Don't want. Okay. Yeah. So one fish we have. Nice. So trying to save all resources. Because not my location, but trying to take something to help in Converse or in Grand Challenge, because it's high location, not all conmators open it, so need some help with it. So need lures, of course. So first win. You see, of course, I lose sonars. Okay, trying again. Very interesting, but sometimes maybe interesting because you understand that you can't do nothing and play what you can and catch what which fish you can. Also record papaya. Okay. Yes, yeah, so I can take this strategy only because of I have a lot of sonars. Maybe for some players it's not a lot, but for me it's a lot. So in this stage of event I can use sonar. And where fish. And where are my fish? Don't want. What about this? Try or not? Yeah, maybe upgrade. So two fish, it will be easier. Yeah, it's bad. Ten stars. Maybe some better, no? Not better. But I understand that maybe not everyone want to lose sonars. Yeah. Not bad. Okay. Okay, try next. So we need to win. These first lures will be nice. So maybe should maybe I will need to upgrade common this fish, because I have only one common in this location. So maybe should upgrade. Okay. And I have license for this fish, so to 8, yeah. I think will be enough. Nine stars. But okay, so my steps after this fish, I will. So for me, streak wins, it's very important now, because I have really bad lures, and for me it's important. Never important to win. Then I hope that I win, but not, you see. Stupid, really. So guy without badges, really, how he can proceed to this level without badges? So how it's, I don't understand. So competitions won, so it's challenges, so only 6 challenges, so he upgrade all? What's the stupid? So all pro license? How it is? Stupid. And I lose some power ups. I don't love really players who buy all and not playing, and you lose really your streaks win because he buy all. Stupid. Okay, so I need 700 points to first box and try to where I can do this. So with common fish, so with common fish. Okay, so I have 7. Okay, trying to win common fish. Very nice though. Yeah, so it's not very fun. For me, maybe a good decision was to stop playing this event and miss, because it's not my location. But I repeat that I play only for taking lures for new fish for grand challenge, because we need points in clan wars, and not a lot of players in my clan have open New Zealand location. So really, it's not so, I don't know how to say. So when you lose third duel in streak 3 goal, it's normal maybe. And when you lose 10th win or 10th duel or 5th duel in streak 5 or 10 in goal, so it's of course make angry. Maybe, because why not go with road? I can upgrade some road. Yeah. Better. Really, I don't remember. Okay. Yeah, I need this butterfish. Nice. Okay. So you see results. Very nice results. So what about sonars and clocks? Very useful. So how much challenges? For first place, 10? Oh, for 2 days, okay. Because for 1 day, it's stupid. Okay, come on. Yeah, butterfish maybe I upgraded more. Yeah, he playing. Okay. Okay, maybe it's time to upgrade basic lure. Maybe it will be better. Really better. You saw that when you started to find. New fish. So it's good when you have upgrade basic lure. So your fish will be bigger. It's really interesting. So maybe after this duel I will done with first box. Yeah, 11 stars. Yeah, well done. Taken, claim. Yeah, it's big win, really big win. Bronze reward. So 5 lures and 1 as present for VIP level. So really, for task, not a lot of to do, really, so... Okay. Trying to take extra queens, maybe. Really, I look to this lures for chores, and then what is it? Okay, third level. What about fish? Good common fish. So of course need bigger. And don't want bigger? Yeah, bigger. So 8 stars. Okay. Yes, this last turn maybe for this though. Okay, here also have blue. And what I do? Nothing. Because first lure, and I don't want upgrade really. So I don't know what I will do. How win this trick wins? Maybe, please for win. Who knows? Maybe he gave me. Really, I don't want to lose my coins. It's not so much, and I'm not going to play a lot in New Zealand. No? I think no. Which level? UC level. Not streak wings. Third place. Go to Rarmaiden. My rare. Upgrade maybe to upgrade. I don't know where I can I will found coins for upgrading, but okay. Nice fish. Yeah. Turn off. Yeah, maybe normal. So, maybe in every location where you play at least one event, you need to have for one Fish for every group of fish with good lures. So for mythical it's 6 or 7. For epic it's 7 or 8. For rare it's 8, 9. Yeah, and for common it's 9, 10. So of course for streak wins it will be very hard if you have only one fish. So maybe for streak wins it's one mythical, one epic, two rare, and two or three common in this lure. So maybe if you have this one it will be possible. So what we have? We taken second box, silver reward claim. Yeah, you see that I have lure for my fish. Okay. So what next? Try win with our fish. Hope that some happens to me or my, yeah, my fish. So trying, I don't know how much 12 stars, how much points need to 12 stars, but I like this fish. 13? Really? Which lure he have? It's 12 stars? It's strange. Maybe he win? I don't know. But you see, for 14,000 for new fish. Yeah. It's amazing. Maybe he bought all shop. No, yeah. Yeah, you see. Oh. This one maybe. No, 12 stars. Interesting how much 12 stars. Good. Really, nothing interesting. Maybe he had go some bucks, because really it's interesting. So in the ranking. Okay, try to win third. Not good. And I don't want upgrade. But maybe need. Dessert. For me, it's out of chance. Stupid. Really, oh, great, oh, no miss. Really, I don't want to upgrade. Which level? Really, I don't want to do this three queens. So, okay. I'm all have fish and clash games. See you next videos. Will be glad if you subscribe my channel. Also, will be glad if you donate me link.